We were here before Canada was Canada. My identity comes from where I come from and my relationship to the land and from my bloodlines. You know, if people are going to call themselves Canadians, that they should know the history of the land. And I'm not talking about colonial history, I'm talking about, you know, the real history.